moisture absorption. Therefore, it is essential to treat the natural fiber, either physically or chemical treatment. The physical treatment consists of the corona treatment and the plasma treatment, while the chemical treatment consists of the alkaline, the saline treatment, acetylation treatment, etc. However, many people are engaged in using chemical treatment, but physical treatment is very rare.